There's yet another cottonmouth. He actually has his head in that spider web. Try to leave him so he can come out and get some sun. But pretty cool. Cottonmouth number 8. Oh goodness, dude. Oh goodness, I walked right by that one. Oh goodness. Literally right by him. Dude, I walked right through here and didn't even see this guy. Oh my goodness. That is insane. Oh my goodness. That is crazy.